I think when we look at the agricultural sector in 5 or 10 years' time, the policies and practices that we will have will be ones that are stimulating both increased production, but with a much smaller footprint on the environment, and also will be more equitable, that we're reaching out to a larger number of people that currently are not able to feed themselves.